household chores, I think I can safely say that ironing is one of the most hated and boring.
But in an effort to make it a bit less boring, 86 scuba divers have broken the world record for extreme ironing underwater.
Here's Paul Crone to explain, and just a warning, do not try this at home.
Ironing. There's nothing worse than being faced with a sea of vests, shirts, and knee. Well, you know, smalls. But one group of enthusiasts, actually, they're barking mad, has taken ironing to new depths. An impressive total of 86 divers worked flat out to break the underwater extreme ironing record at the National Diving Centre in Chepstow. And even more impressive was the fact that the guys knew how to hold an iron. The man behind the aquatic attempt was John Turner from Sutton Beach near St. Helens. A memorable day?
It was absolutely bedlam. There was 120 divers with ironing boards, irons. It was just pandemonium. As much fun as you can have with your clothes on, I would say, in minus 4 degrees air temperature, 4 degrees water temperature. It was damn cold.
Australians who held the previous record are likely to get very shirty about the palms pulverising their old ironing record. The rules were simple. One diver, one ironing board, and one item of clothing. Well, the creases come out much better when you wash it a little damp.
It was just something